like it when a man knows how to open a bottle of wine or champagne with ease and gives a toast to me. It shows me that he wants to please me and try the things that I enjoy. It makes me feel that we're leveling up our evening together and creating a memory, and even an ordinary meal becomes a special occasion. I'm not ordinarily a fan of Syrah. Oh, it's a Cabernet? Well, that is special. The softer side.